Look, there's this man known as Elon Musk, or I don't know, some people conspire that he's an alien who lives among us. This man has taken it all as his responsibility to take humans to the next level. SpaceX has recently been making rapid progress with its new prototype rocket Starship. In fact, with the recent S-15 launch, if you look closely, you can actually spot S-16 waiting to be launched next. Clearly, SpaceX has been launching Starship after Starship, and at this point, it actually seems like the regulation and testing process is their main time-consuming process as opposed to the actual construction process. How does SpaceX manage to develop and build Starship rockets so quickly? Well, starting off, the first major obstacle when it comes to building a rocket is getting the funding. We don't know SpaceX is actually profitable themselves as they don't release their financial reports like public companies. It's possible that they are in a position where they can choose profitability. However, we can say that they take all the profits from commercial launches and put them back into research and development. Considering that SpaceX is by far the most popular commercial launch provider, it's likely to divert a lot of these profits to Starship aside from internal profitability. SpaceX has nearly spent two decades at this point proving their ability to innovate and their reliability. As a result, it's very easy for SpaceX to raise more money whenever they need it. Reports suggest that SpaceX raised close to $1 billion starting this year with a massive valuation of $74 billion. Something else to keep in mind is that the founder and majority stakeholder is, of course, Elon Musk, who is hovering between the richest and the second richest person in the world. Investors into SpaceX really don't have to fret about SpaceX going bankrupt. In the worst-case scenario, Elon will simply liquidate a large number of Tesla shares to keep SpaceX afloat. As one can see, SpaceX may be profitable themselves, and they have a proven track record, and they have massive investor credibility. Thus, for all realistic purposes, they have limited funding power, but funding doesn't build rockets. People do. So, Musk called upon a meeting at the South Texas site where the Starship spacecraft was produced. Why Elon Musk building Starship so quickly? I wouldn't say that funding and money aren't a problem, but more than all of these reasons, the primary reason SpaceX is able to build Starships so quickly is that they're in a constant time crunch. The truth is Elon Musk is running out of time, and we're not talking about running out of funding or losing commercial customers to competition like Blue Origin or anything business related. Because we know that's not happening anytime soon, rather, Elon Musk is actually running out of time. Hopefully, we all live into our 80s and 90s and even past 100, but life is unpredictable, and Elon Musk has already turned 50 this summer. It takes SpaceX nearly 20 years just to get people to the International Space Station, and though that is an outstanding achievement, there's still so much work left that is actually going to Mars. What thing matters the most for Elon Musk? The only things that matter to Elon Musk are the rate of innovation at SpaceX and safety, nothing else, to be honest. It might be the darkest person among us humans that pushes us to do things, but it surely is one of the strongest motivations that can push humans to their limits. What SpaceX has chosen to get the cost down. Finally, there are a number of objective variables driving the construction of Starships at previously unheard of speeds. SpaceX has wisely chosen stainless steel to get the cost down to fractions. They have used an aggressive development approach and have a simple construction process. On top of this, they also have essentially unlimited funding, but the biggest factor launching Starship development to Mars is that Elon Musk is on a time crunch, and he is determined to reach Mars before it's too late. So that's it for today. If you like this video, then please hit the like and subscribe button for more videos. Thanks for watching.